People are really getting upset at me, so let's clear the air a little, even though I don't think they'll understand. This is a gulper catfish, and they're a predator fish. That means they eat other fish. My gulper catfish only eats live food, and he has gone weeks with not eating anything when I tried to put him on frozen. And let's be honest, I really do think it's quite amazing to see another fish eat another fish. Anyways, guys, let me know what you guys think about live feeding.